Yo!
Ikat yung mukha ko. Kuya!
Nagulat siya. Oh, pupunta tayo ngayon ng trampoline park sa Greenfield District. Dito sa May Show. Siyempre kasama natin yung muse natin.
AKA videographer mamaya.
Oo, may siya magbibideo sa amin eh. So, as usual, nito tayo sa... It's a... Grabe, napakaluwag ng kalsada ko. Summer's gone, I'm latching. Buti may parking naman sila dito. Tayo, aakyat. Underneath rays of gold, your body you're so close. Weekdays, meron tayong 320 pesos 1 hour. So bago tayo sumabak sa trampoline, meron muna tayong training area. Yan, dyan ipapakita yung mga gagawin nating stretching. Siguro yung mga safety measures natin para wala madisgrasya. Dito required mag-grip socks para hindi ka madulas sa trampoline. So, kailangan daw yung grip socks na gagamitin nyo dito is yung galing dito. Ito yung socks nila, it's worth 100 pesos per pair. So, kailangan mo itong dalhin every time pupunta ka dito kasi ito lang ang pwede mo gamitin socks dito sa park. All right, tapos na tayo sa warm up. Let's do this.
Let's jump, baby.
Na dito mga maliliit, semi maliit. Meron silang basketball court. Meron silang foam pit right there. Mamaya punta natin yung foam pit. Doesn't make sense, no. So bring it back. Cause I need you on the dance floor. 4 a.m. and we go home. I guess it's history now and I shouldn't care but it still hurts. I didn't realize the danger. Cause you're the end of the rainbow. And the music was so loud. This time we're gonna do a front flip. Girl, you should wear a name tag. Cause all I wanna do is to know. Gainer tayo, part 2. Girl, you should wear a name tag. That's the only way that I get your name. Girl, you should wear a name tag. It's too important to be your name. Yung basketball court nila. Kaya natin mag-dunk. Girl, you should wear a name tag. Tapos ang ating trampoline park exercise, man. Alright, till next video, guys. Salamat sa mga nanood. See ya.